update on the fire that broke out at a chemical plant in Palestine. Families around that area this evening are back at home after the evacuation order was lifted. According to authorities, the blaze was reported at Baze Chemical on Farm to Market 323 around midnight. Residents who lived within a half-mile radius were forced to leave their houses. The cause of the fire is unknown. No injuries were reported.